Hi everyone, so I just wanted to share about a few things that we picked up for Christmas, just as gift ideas. Hey Ted's, how's it going? Huh? I know I gave you just a little piece of fish and you love fish, so I'll give you the rest of this, okay? You gotta chew it. Good job. So anyway, the first thing I wanted to share, a couple things that's dog related. So I always get questions about what I feed Teddy. And so I wanted to show what that is. And it's Royal Canin. It's hydrolyzed protein, adult PS. And there are two types of Royal Canin foods for the hydrolyzed protein. And it's important to get the adult PS one. Let me see if I can show you the ingredients. And it's here. Here you go. And so it's potato, hydrolyzed soy protein, coconut oil. So those are the ingredients. The other version, there's just something in it that, so Teddy has a sensitive tummy, and so he just it didn't work very well with him. So this is what I use. I just get so many questions about what I feed him. So I use that. I grind his food in a food processor, in a mini food processor that I just bought to grind his food in. And then I add in, one of those like pearls, like it's not pearl potatoes, but I can't remember what they're called exactly, but they're those small little golden potatoes. They're probably, I don't know, like an inch or two in diameter. And so I will boil a bunch of those and then I'll give one of those with the ground hydrolyzed protein kibble. And I'll give him about a tablespoon of green peas. And then I have this dried white fish that I will give him that has nothing in it. It's just plain dried white fish. So I mix that all in. Usually it's, I don't know, I'd say about a tablespoon of the dried white fish. Mix it all in together. He absolutely loves it. I know a lot of people don't like kibble, but this is what works for Teddy. We've tried the raw diet and his tummy is too sensitive. Yorkies have really sensitive tummies and it's just not the best food for them. And if they've got these stomach issues. So if you've got a dog who's, able to do the draw, that's great. But Teddy can't, so this is what we're on. I have tried many other diets throughout the years, and I've discovered that this is the one that works best for him. I found that other ones just inflamed his stomach. His stomach would make lots of weird noises. At one point, he was having, bad diarrhea, and there was one or two times where I saw a little blood in his stool, and I was like, "That's it, no, like I can't have that." So, so he is way better now on this. He's turning 7 in March, and he's just been on this, I think, now for 4 or 5 years, and it's great. So. I know, you just keep asking me to. Are you okay? Oh my goodness. The funniest thing about Teddy is if you ask if he's okay, he gets all excited. Teddy, are you okay? Oh my goodness. Are you okay? Yeah, it's funny. So anyway, this is one of the funniest things about Teddy. Come here, Ted, sit down. If you pretend to sneeze. Comes and kisses your face. It's the cutest thing. Are you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay. Okay. So the other thing I wanted to share is this sweater. So I actually have a few other sweaters for Teddy by this brand, and it is Worthy Dog. I think I'm pretty sure this one's Worthy Dog. I don't want to be called a liar otherwise, but yes, it is. This one's Worthy Dog. I don't remember where I got this. I think I got this one on Amazon. They sell a lot of them on there. Baxter Boo also sells a Worthy Dog. I'm not sure if Chewy does. But anyway, their sizing, it's It runs I feel like it runs a little small for a teddy. I wish it was just a little bit bigger, but then the size up is too big for him. But I do love this. So he wears an extra small. I have tried the small and it is a little large. So extra small is the best. And the reason I like these sweaters is because they do have these armholes that actually are finished. And if you have a Yorkie with a longer body or just a little dog with a longer body, I love these sweaters because they provide more coverage, both lengthwise and on top of their back, and then also I think it covers more of their stomach, you know? So this is one of my favorite sweaters for Teddy, and the patterns are also cute. Like if you recall, he also has like a couple Christmas ones. One that's green and then with a little bear on it. I think he has another one too. But anyway, so I just wanted to share about that. It makes a great gift for your dog. And then I did share previously a few other things in stories a couple of days ago of other ideas. But if you want some more, just send me a little message. Also, wanted to share a couple things for I guess, well, one thing before I go into the story about Nordstrom and Oro Blue, maybe I'll share this first. So this is from Fresh. And I don't know if you are familiar with Fresh, but this is a great stocking stuffer. So retail value, they said it was like 70 something. And it was 45 as a Christmas gift set, at Nordstrom and on Fresh's website. I think it's also available on Sephora. But then Fresh had a Black Friday sale and they had, I can't remember, it was additional 20% or 25%. But anyway, I got this additionally on sale. So it's these, if you're familiar with Fresh, these are not the same size as you would get normally. So they're little mini ones, but I love them because I love this gift set because, if you wanted to give a few to like, your sisters or cousins, relatives as stocking stuffers, it's great. They come in honey, petal, like some of their, more popular colors. And they also have just, plain, lip therapy. So that's the thing I should mention is these are basically lip balms. And this one's good too. This one's a mint one, which is pretty neat. And they're cool because the plain ones, there's no color to them. But, with the let me show you. So with the colored ones, they're actually, yeah, I mean they could go on and there's a color. So this one I'm gonna give to my mom because she loves dark colors and I'll give her a couple other ones. So as stocking stuffers. Anyway, so that's that. Another thing I wanted to show is this is for kids. I think I mentioned this in my stories the other day. When I showed little dog that we got, that's a gift for a friend's kid. This is another gift. I actually got three of these for different friends as kids. So this is by Winter Wonder Lane. And this I got from Big Lots. It looks like this is just a brand they may sell only at Big Lots. I'm not really sure. It's for 3-year-olds and above, and it is so cute. It reads you this little bear and little mouse read you the entire Twas the Night Christmas story.
Twas the night before Christmas.
And so
without
I just
a mouse, not a creature was stirring.
Not even a mouse?
Not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care.
In hopes that Saint Nicholas soon would be there.
The children were
Yeah, and you
nestled.
can turn it off too. That's the best part. You're not like stuck listening to this the entire time. So anyway, the other thing is, so if you're wondering what Teddy's doing, he's sitting in my lap, because that is the best place to be, right, Teds? Are you sitting in my lap? Yeah. Okay, so another thing I want to share are these UGG boots. These are the boots that I mentioned, and I got them through Bloomingdale's. Well, it was from Bloomingdale's through Shop at Evan, and I'll add his Instagram link here. And these are great. I think these were 40% off just for Black Friday. And I love these have the zipper, so they're easier to take on and off. These are just the regular classic short boots. So I've had gray ones, I think, for 5 or 6 years now. I got them at Neiman's. And at the time, you could do monograms. I wish Bloomies you could do monograms, but anyway, so these are great gifts too. I'm sure there's something like this that may go on sale again before Christmas, but never buy UGG boots on sale. I mean, never buy UGG boots on full price because they do go on sale. So the last thing I wanted to share were these stockings. So these are Ora Blue stockings, and I will tell you, I was shopping on Nordstrom's website. I think this was the day before. Was it Thanksgiving Day? I don't remember what day it was, but my mom loves these stockings, and she owns a small business, and so as a result, she's often standing for a larger part of the day. So these are her favorite stockings, which she's like worn for years and years. And they hardly ever seem to go on sale, or I never seem to catch them when they go on sale. But Nordstrom had this amazing sale, and these are the opaque ones, not the sheer ones. And they were on sale from $25 to $7.75. So, of course, I bought a dozen for her for Christmas, and I was really excited. And I was like, this will be a great Christmas gift for her. She'll be so happy. She'll be surprised, you know. And, you know, a week had gone by. And no sign of the stockings, even though I had a FedEx tracking label. So I called Nordstrom and I asked them what was going on. And, you know, after being on the phone for, 20 minutes or so, Teddy, you're getting heavy in my lap. They told me that the package was likely lost. It was just stuck. And, you know, there was, they were sorry about that. You know, I was like, that's okay. And I said, well, is there anything that can be done in terms of replacements? And they said, no, because it was sold out, of course. And they told me that all they could do was credit me back, or the best they could do, or at least that they could do was credit me back or something. I can't remember. So anyway, I was like, well, I should certainly hope so since I'm not getting the product. But regardless, so then, you know, I asked, is it possible to get like, you know, the other version, since these are opaque, the other version is sheer. And so I said, can I get the sheer version at a discount? And they said the best they could do is do a 10% discount, which I thought was okay, but that was like not really that great. So I went to Ora Blue's website, you know, the manufacturer, went directly to their website, and I said, you know, I wrote them an email and I said I was very upset that stockings I bought for my mom for Christmas were not available through Nordstrom, that they had sold out and they lost my package. And was wondering if they had a sale coming up and when that might be. And so just the same day, I got an email back from them and it was just unbelievable. Ted's, are you itchy? It was unbelievable, but they said they gave me a coupon code for 40% off, and I was just completely in shock. So anyway, I bought a bunch of stockings for my mom that way too. So, but I did want to mention, so you're wondering like, well, these are the opaque stockings, you know, right? What happened? Well, yesterday they just arrived. I don't really know what happened. I didn't cancel the order. I told Nordstrom's, look, like, let's just see if they show up. And amazingly, yesterday afternoon, the package just showed up at our door. So I'm really not sure what happened. I'm sure with, you know, the pandemic and everybody just shipping things are just getting lost. So maybe the whole point of the story is, you know, well, there are a couple points. One is just be patient with your packages. You know, they may be coming and don't just assume that they've been lost. And then two is, you know, sometimes if you can't get something somewhere, go directly to the manufacturer and see if maybe they're willing to help out. So anyway, Ted's here. You want to say goodbye to everyone? I think it's time for breakfast. It's like really early and you're hungry and I'm hungry. So we should go eat breakfast. But anyway, I wanted to share a few things. And oh, I do want to share about the Staub Coquette 4-quart Dutch oven that we got. I got it yesterday. I came from Bloomingdale's, and it was specially priced. Staub has, I guess, it seems like they do like one specially priced item. Okay, Ted's. I'm going to feed you. Just give me a few minutes. They seem to do one specially priced item, maybe each year. Anyway, so we got it. It's a lot bigger than I thought it was. It's a lot heavier than I thought it was going to be. I'll show a quick video of it in a second. So this is it. And sorry for our cooktop, which looks a little cruddy, but that's because we were cooking on it this morning. But yeah, it's huge. I mean, I would say the diameter, I think I measured it yesterday because I thought it would only be like 8 inches in diameter, but it's like more like 10, 11 inches in diameter. It's a good size. It's heavy. I don't know. I haven't weighed it, but it's like 15 pounds maybe. It's cast iron. So, you know, my mother cooked some stuff this morning, but yep, made in France. And, you know, she said it heated the food really well. And it comes with a little mini instructions book just on care. But it's a beautiful pot. You know, I bought a couple more. They're completely sold out. So I think the other one of them I think we'll give as a gift to someone. And I don't know, maybe we might keep two or I might send one back. But anyway, just wanted to share on that. Thanks for watching.